rain was merciless. It was so tough. The night came and it was very hard to escape. What happened is quite unbelievable. I didn't know of that phenomena, but literally the jungle started collapsing. It took me seconds to understand, but by the time I understood, it was too late. It was a flood, and the river rose.
No, no, no! No!
By morning, the flash flood has subsided, but Yossi has been washed far away from the river.
By that time, I was really in bad situation. It was the 15th day of my solitude. I couldn't start a fire, there was no sun to dry, and no food, and the rain, and wet. But things were clear. I just had to stand on my feet and keep on walking. Well, I knew now there's one thing, find the river.